Few things in life are certain, but one thing's for sure. Once you've heard Amy Winehouse sing, you won't forget her for a long time. Though she may seem like the latest UK female singing sensation, her rise comes 4 years after her award-winning debut CD.
My first record, Frank, you know, as a musician, you always try and get what's in your head onto a CD. I didn't really do that with the first record, just because I didn't have a very clear vision of what I wanted to know. This time, I was listening to a lot, the spectrum of music I was listening to was a lot narrower. I pretty much had quite a clear idea of how I wanted the songs to end up, you know. It wasn't that I'm more happy with this record, it's just that I've really got down what was up here.
The evolution of Winehouse's singing style since her jazzy debut has been remarkable. The scope of her new album, Back to Black, couples Amy's incredible style and sometimes stunning lyrics. At this very minute, it is capturing the world's fancy.
I just stopped listening to jazz, not on purpose. I had a bit of time off. I was just playing pool in the pub a lot. And it was a lot of jukebox music. I've always loved like 60s music, but I didn't really get to listen to it a lot. Listening to a lot of doo-wop in the pub and a lot of 60s soul in the pub girl groups. A lot of doo-wop at home. My taste's changed, and I pretty much, I guess I'm influenced by what I hear, you know, like every musician.
Perhaps the most striking song in Amy's repertoire is Rehab, a tune that has set tongues wagging everywhere. Exactly how personal is the song? Is Amy actually bearing her soul? Those are the sort of questions that are not only being asked, they're being asked of Amy by people she doesn't even know.
I mean, I get asked about things. People go, how's your drinking problem? And I go, I don't have a drinking problem. How's yours? Do you know what I mean? But it's my fault I've laid myself open to it. You know, it's a novelty song. It's a funny song.
Amy's unforgettable voice and striking image have brought up comparisons with jazz singers like Billie Holiday and Sarah Vaughan, and even R&B icons like Aretha Franklin. It isn't something she's comfortable with. And for that matter, it isn't something she believes to be true either.
They're like icons. It's people I love, look up to, Shangri-Las and, you know, Ronnie Spector and loads of people like that. But I don't see myself as part of them. They're icons. I'm a little Jewish girl.
But the accolades keep coming in, and Amy Winehouse is clearly very much on her way up.
Very surprised that people like my album as much as I do. You know, I'm really proud of it, and I'm just happy to be here, to be honest.
Amy Winehouse is the new now. Yahoo!